Hello, I want to talk today briefly about a very important issue that we have in the Spitz group with hair problems. In Pomeranians, it is called black skin disease by the breeders or alopecia X by the doctors, where they lose the hair or they have spots, especially around the hip areas, thinning on the tail, and this is what I recommend. I recommend Stripper, a chelating shampoo. Again, this is a deep cleaning shampoo that it cleans the skin and the hair, leaving the cuticles of the hair open. After you rinse out the shampoo real, real well, you towel dry the dog, you use grease. This is very important, you use grease. You massage grease all over the skin, especially on the affected areas, and you go into the session where I talked about the deep treatment that you use. Plastic bag, the heating pad, and the towel to recondition the skin and hydrate it really, really well. You put the dog inside the plastic bag, you wrap it with the towel so the dog is comfortable and doesn't move, and then you put a heating pad on top of that, and you hold the dog for 15 minutes or longer. After that, you take him out of the bag, you let it cool off for 5 minutes, and then you rinse it out with cold water. Now, very important, I recommend to use this treatment for about 4 weeks, and you must do it once a week. After you rinse the dog, after the treatment and you rinse the dog, you're gonna use Jealousy. This is very, very important. What I found with Jealousy was this. I usually clip my Pomeranian females when they're gonna have babies and in the summertime. Sometimes, when you use a clipper, we find that on the Spitz dogs, the hair doesn't grow as normal as it does usually. So, what I did and I found out was, after I clip my females and I spray heavily Jealousy on their skin and massage it through, I discovered that the hair grew very, very quick. I have recommended this to several friends that have hair problems with the Pomeranians. And I said, look, this is what I found out with my females when I clipped them. I used this, and it, voila, in 3 weeks, the hair was growing back beautifully with no problems. So what I recommend is, after you rinse the grit out, the coat, spray heavily, especially on the affected areas in the skin, and spray heavily Jealousy and massage it in, and let it dry by itself. Now, this, I recommend to use it every single day, especially on the affected areas and on the skin. You must spray it on the skin. Now, after 4 weeks of doing this, the treatment with Stripper and Greed, for a very dry, damaged hair, I recommend to switch and use Arrowhead. Arrowhead is a hydrating shampoo. It is a conditioning shampoo. So you want to soothe the skin by using a hydrating and moisturizing shampoo. After that, after you rinse them out with the Arrowhead shampoo, use Insulant. Insulant is mainly recommended for drop coats or straight coats, but in cases where there's severe damage, dryness, and hair loss, after 4 weeks of using this treatment, I recommend to switch to this. The same way, you apply Insulant, you leave it on 15 minutes before you rinse it out. You must leave it on 15 minutes before you rinse it out and massage really, really, really good on the skin. Rinse it out with water. A very important step, do not forget, use Jealousy heavily, spray heavily on the skin and let it dry by itself. And you have to do this every single day. You have to spray Jealousy every single day, and you have to shampoo the dog once a week and do this. Thank you.